Our series My Best Shot has produced some interesting selections from golfing stars past and present as they choose the sweetest swing of their career, the one shot they rank above all others. Today it's the turn of six-time European Tour winner Thomas Levet. The flamboyant Frenchman says his best shot came during his Ryder Cup debut at Oakland Hills back in 2004.
Best shot in my career. I hope it's still to come. One of the best ones I hit was at the Ryder Cup in 2004. After Fred Funk hit it to a foot, having won the first the last two holes, he was coming back strongly, and I thought, that one is given. Happened that Fred did it with an 8-iron to probably a foot, and I had 148 meters to the pin, 136 meters to carry a bunker, and very little room on the right of the hole. And I said, after he shot, the crowd started shouting USA, USA for a minute and a bit. I was trying to convince myself I could do the same. And I hit my 8-iron, and I thought as well of the 8-iron I hit in Loch Lomond a few months before, that was very close to win the tournament. And I thought, if you know you can do it in those circumstances, you're gonna do it now, and I just did it.
Absolutely fantastic!
Oh, fantastic! Magnifique! Oh, wonderful by Thomas Levet. What a response!
It's absolutely fabulous. Probably the best one of my career.